As it stands, Talk is just holding fast here. He does spot out the player, so JT's position is known. That might trigger a bit more of a push. I just want to make sure that they're not giving JT free opportunities to get back into this round. Oh my goodness! Are you kidding me, JT?
What?
Two wonderful headshots coming through from the Deagle. Flicks around, only two bullets needed, and now he's opened up the round for himself. Can he get Henny as well? No, shut down, but oh my goodness, JT.